Coming out of the Riverbanks Zoo tonight, the zoo's 31-year-old male baboon has died. The zoo telling us that that baboon had a feisty personality, was very protective of his sister. He could be seen by her side, they say, while on display in their habitat. The baboon had been with the Riverbanks Zoo for the past 12 years.